In this video, I want to share my experience with the Hair Growth Lab 2-week challenge created by Sarah Tran. I saw the ad on Facebook and I figured, you know what? I'm going through my own hair healing process right now because I'm trying to grow it long again. So why not see what it's about? So I just finished the 2 weeks. So what is it? You get daily missions sent via email for 14 days. You go into the course platform and watch a video lesson. It's not at all complicated or grandiose, except the part where you make your own shampoo, which I found pretty interesting, not too hard, and it worked out. So who's it for? People who want healthier hair, whether it be thicker or longer, for those willing to take that journey holistically. What I like about it, she addresses it holistically, and I love that because healthy hair is not just about what you put on it, it's also what you put in your mouth, how you manage your stress, lifestyle, even where you live because of the weather. For topical products, she goes over what ingredients to avoid, what to look for, two DIY versions that you can make at home, one being that you can't find cocoa glucoside. In terms of the course layout, I do find it organized. The content is both video, text, downloadable sheets. There's also a built-in community where you can ask questions. So I'll quickly show you how it looks on the inside. So this is my bottle of DIY shampoo. The ingredients, I deviated just a tad from the mission. I put essential oils, a dab of lemongrass for scent purposes, peppermint, tea tree, rosemary. Those are optional, but I heard it's good for hair. Green tea leaves, you just take the water brewed from it. Cocoa glucoside, aloe vera gel, xanthan gum, olive oil, pumpkin seed oil, apple cider vinegar, and lemon. And I find it really helpful that she shows you how to layer the ingredients together. So it's just a matter of following it step by step. And you also have to have pH strips to measure to make sure it's between 4.5 and 5.5. So my results with it, I noticed after one wash, my hair is softer, and when I brushed through it, there were less tangles. Again, this is just a small portion of what you need to do for hair health. And at the end there is an offer for a more comprehensive program since there's more hair health, like finding your own hair profile. But I did not continue with that. But overall, what you receive from this mini course is super valuable. That can definitely point you in the right direction. If you've tried her course, do let me know what you think of it. Till then, please do like and subscribe to my channel.